I'm gonna blur your picture for a second.